William F. Buckley Jr. was best known as the host of Firing Line on PBS, as well as founding National Review. Despite being a well-known public intellectual, he ran for office only once. In 1965, Buckley ran a third-party campaign as a conservative for mayor of New York. When asked what he would do if he won, Buckley responded, "Demand a recount."